Crittenden in four. .788, he gets the automatic qualifier into the next round. Hebert at .801, Simpson .811. Again, it'll be our heat winners for these three heats plus the next 13 fastest times.